I feel lucky. I have a job that makes a difference. Every day, I help the people who need it most. A member called me, panicked about his wife. She needed radiation therapy, but he didn't know what to do. I was determined to get her that therapy and the care she needed. These people that I help, they're part of someone's family. That's why I treat them like they're part of mine.